a rollicking scene in Buffalo, New York, as the NHL has taken it outside. This is Ralph Wilson Stadium.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping. And I've brought me some corn for coffee. The lights turned way down low. Let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how our days gone, how our days gone. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me,
snowy day, celebration of hockey in Buffalo. 73,000 here, 10,000 came in to watch the Buffalo Sabres alumni this morning downtown at HSBC Center. They are going to now watch the second game from out here on television. And of course, the Buffalo Sabres fans, as you
when
saw,
we finally kiss goodnight,
and they snowballed the
how
Pittsburgh Penguins
was,
along with any all-time Mike Emery.
But if you really grab me tight,
US Olympian,
all the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
I had to put Vaseline on my face to protect from windburn, and I had to put plastic baggies on my feet so I wouldn't get frostbite. I don't think these players are going to that extreme, but again, preparation, the long underwear, the trainers have done a tremendous job, but Doc, this certainly brings me back to my days growing up in Chicago. I know we've talked about the effects of the weather over the course of the day. From 10 o'clock this morning, we had sleet, we had a little bit of rain, we had the snow, of course.
Sleigh bells
we even
ring.
Had some sunshine.
Are
one
you
of the
listening?
Various effects that we'll have
in
here,
the
let's
lane.
Pretend that somehow or other we get snow sun, which
listening.
Has got a long shot.
A beautiful sight, for we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is a bluebird here to stay. Is a new bird, he's singing a song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. Well, in the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is hot and brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town.
So that they would have an appreciation of what the Buffalo fans and the Pittsburgh fans who have made the 200-mile trip are going to experience today.
By the fire,
now, let's take a guy like Brooks Orpik,
to face unafraid of the plans that they made, walking in the winter
wonderland. What will this weather do to his type of game today? Well, I think you have to play. I think in this situation, there are 28 other teams that are very envious. Yes, we've had another game in the National Hockey League played in Edmonton a few years ago, but this is hockey history here in the U.S.
Until the other kid is knocking down,
Chicago, Los Angeles,
when it snows,
and
it's chilling, don't you know, get to chilling, we'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in winter
I've been to it. we take this town. No king.